First, turn off the ignition. The charging cable is located in the trunk. Take it out and inspect it for cracks, cuts, crimped connections, scrapes, or any other damage. Also, pay attention to the switches and the plugs. After the cable, continue with the feed-in socket for the charger. Inspect the seals, check the socket for possible damage, dirt, and check that the cap is firmly in place.